It is truly an honor to be here this morning to celebrate Dr. Gary Ruvkun, who has been awarded the 2024 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. He has earned this highest achievement for his contributions to the discovery of microRNAs and their role in post-transcriptional gene regulation.
It's absolutely a shining example of how curiosity-driven research can be turned into actionable knowledge that will advance human health.
Yeah, it's been a good morning. thank you. From like 21 to 24, I was a disappointment to anybody who was thinking about where my career might go. Because I lived in my van and planted trees in the Pacific Northwest. But then I spent a day reading Scientific American, and it was really a good day. And I said, you know what, maybe I'll go to graduate school. And so I came to Harvard for graduate school. There were these mythic professors, just these unbelievably great scientists. And then so I was exposed to just great science over and over and over again. That was sort of the moment when recombinant DNA was really just starting to take off. And it was obvious that that was a revolution. And I wanted to be part of that. I want to thank MGH. They saw that the recombinant DNA revolution was really important, and that's how our department started. And I need to thank my lab. It's 100 people over a 40-year period. It's been phenomenal to work with you. Pay attention to revolutions and enjoy them, because they don't happen that often, and they're works of art.